I'm ready. Whenever y'all want.
Wait, is the Grinch doing it first with you?
Oh. I don't know. So glad that you are back with us, joining us. Welcome again to Ellington Studios. We are so glad that you are here for our Christmas concert. Once again, thank you for joining us for the 4 o'clock portion. Thank you for those who are there at the 1 o'clock. We're so glad that you're back here with us. And it is a different type of Christmas show. Typically, we're here together. We're able to have a big event with everyone here, but we're socially distancing today. And so we have bands coming in, rotating on and off the stage. And so we thank you for participating online with us, even though it's a little different, so we can bring a little bit of Christmas to you. If you are joining us just now, be sure to like and to share the page so that other people can join in this time with us, but they can also participate in finding out more of what Ellington Studios is doing, and we're going to continue to let you know what some of those things are. Another thing, we would not be who we are without our sponsors. A couple of our sponsors that we want to recognize who support and is supporting this that's going on even tonight and this afternoon are Carolina Signs, All Good and Healthy, Rita Gregory, Buy Homes with Rose, Heather Junta, and Ken and Patsy McLean. And so we're thankful for them and for others who we're going to mention that are supporters of this show. And you know, before we even get started with our next band, I think I saw or smelt something or was scared of someone who walked in, and it is the Grinch. For some reason is here, and I'm mixed of being scared of him, but also I know you're not as scary as you seem. I've seen your movie occasionally. And real quick, for those of you joining us, let's ask the Grinch some questions. And Grinch, we talked about some of these, but I want you, just for some who may not have been here at our last show, to explain, what are you doing here at Ellington Studios?
Well, I heard that they were going to sing a song about me, so I had to be here. I had to see it.
You had to see what do you think the song is going to have kind words about you?
I would hope so. I'm a nice guy.
I heard, though, that sometimes, occasionally, you like to steal gifts and trees and decorations.
Oh, that's a different story. We don't want to talk about that right now. That's just Christmas time, okay?
I got you. Well, the Grinch is here with us, and I'm going to introduce this band that is going to play this lovely ballad to you. We have, of course, on guitar, Colin Bidwell. We have on bass, Cooper Gaskin. And we have on drums, Shane Hayes Wallace. And on vocals, we have the Landon Ellington. And they are going to be playing the Grinch for us. Are you excited about them playing it for you?
I want to hear it. Let's hear what they have to say.
Are you going to judge it at the end, whether it's good or not?
Throughout the whole thing.
So we're glad that you are here. We're glad that all of you are joining us. And so we are ready now to participate in the playing of The Grinch.
You're a mean one. Charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with the greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You have garlic and I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. Your termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a rock. their sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with the nauseous super nauseous. You're a crooked, dirty jockey, and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up and tangled up knots. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're nasty. You're wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, skunk.
And that was awesome. We got to see the Grinch. We got to participate in hearing it. And I'm not sure what his rating would be of that. But all I heard was some terms that were not very, you know, you wouldn't find it in a Bath and Body Works. You know, you wouldn't go in and find a Grinch smelling candle, you know. And once again, I'm Thomas Green, and this is my lovely wife, Megan Green, who's with me. And she's so pumped to be sitting beside me here at this table. And we're so glad.
I'm always pumped to be sitting beside you.
Well, I'm glad you're pumped to be sitting beside me. And we're here, if those of you who are just now coming in, we are here at the Ellington Studios Christmas show, and we're having such a great time. We had a great time at the 1 o'clock. Now, here we are at the 4 o'clock, and the bands are coming on and off of the stage. And we're glad to be here with you and to enjoy all of this time that we're getting to experience together. A couple of things that I want you to be thinking about is, of course, all the things that this show does. We have a lot of people who have been investing in Ellington Studios. We have a lot of people that are, of course, continuing to support. We want to thank you for that. The decorations and everything you see around here, Angie Ellington put up. So we hope you are experiencing a little bit of Christmas. Our next band, I believe, is getting prepared and ready. And the name of the band is Cool Whip. And so let me let you know some of the people who are part of this wonderful band. On guitar, we have Luke Rawls. On bass, we have Jack McGee. On drums, we have Jackson Sherrill. On keyboard, we have Rylan Sherrill. And on vocals, we have Vinny Felice. And so they're going to be playing Merry Christmas, Baby. And so we're excited about that. And so, you announced the song. That was our thing we started. You go ahead and announce it.
You already announced it. I'm not saying it again.
Okay. So join in and participate now and rock on.
Merry Christmas, baby. Hey, dreaming nice. Merry Christmas, baby. You surely dreaming nice. Now I feel like I'm living in paradise. Now I got music on the radio. Now I feel real good tonight. Now I got music on the radio. Now I feel like I wanna kiss you underneath my mistletoe. Came down the chimney, 3:30. Lots of nice little presents for my baby and me.
Merry Christmas, baby. Surely dreaming nice. Now I feel like I'm living, living in paradise. Came down the chimney, 3:30. Lots of nice little presents for my baby and me. Merry Christmas, baby. You surely dreaming nice. Now I feel like I'm living, living in paradise. Just wanna say Merry Christmas, baby. Just wanna say Merry Christmas, baby. Just wanna say Merry Christmas, baby. Just wanna say Happy New Year too.
Once again, we got to participate and hear Merry Christmas, Baby, and hope you enjoyed. And if you're coming in just now, so glad that you are joining us again. And I'm here with Megan, and I am Thomas, and you're putting up with a lot of me today. You're going to have to go home and detox.
Putting up with too much of you.
You're going to have to go home and detox this afternoon. You think so? Read a couple of books. Think so?
Yeah.
But anyway. It is, of course, our Christmas show here at Ellington Studios, and we're so glad that all of you are joining us and participating from home, even though we're not able to do what we usually do. But we're having a wonderful time. Let me let you know a couple more of our sponsors as the next band is getting ready. We also want to thank our sponsors who support and donate Ellington Studios and all the wonderful things that they are doing, of course, especially through their education ministry of being able to help out kids be able to learn how to play instruments. And so there's a lot of wonderful things that are going on here. Thank you, Land of Truffles, Earnhardt, BCE Real Estate, Earnhardt, BYOB, Earnhardt, LSW Enterprises, Earnhardt, Earnhardt Accounting, and United Equity Property, Earnhardt, and Rick and Kelly, Earnhardt. So thank you for all the support you give. And hope you all are enjoying and jamming to the music as it's all going on. We got a wonderful band that is coming up, and I've enjoyed all the music starting this show, and the last show was great, too. And so let me introduce a little bit of the band members to us. On guitar, we have the Ira Ellington. On guitar, we have Cooper Smith, the Cooper Smith. On bass, we have the Riley Barker. On drums, we have the Noah Pope. And on vocals, we have the Cooper Smith, also doing, of course, guitar and vocals. And they're going to be,
they will be performing Frosty the Snowman.
So we're excited to hear from them. So get ready to kind of rock on with them as they are playing.
They call me Frosty. I'm made from snow. A pair of shades. And a carrot nose. I come alive. You know it's sad. When some brat put this hat on my head. Yeah, I'm frosty. I'm full of air. But Fa-la-la-la-la. Fa-la-la-la-la. My daddy's a glacier. My mama's a lake. My sister's a snow cone. My brother's a flick. I made a snow. I do as I please. I never stop when the cobblers freeze. Yeah, I'm frozen. I'm full of sleep. The temperature drops. I head to the beach. But there's just one thing that's killing me. That's when the sun comes up. I'm gonna drip, drip, drip down the drain. Fa-la-la-la-la. 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 La-la.
Love that. Fa la 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 la. That's what I was getting into that. I was, were you moving your feet.
Yeah, that was good. That was really good.
You're moving all around. Look, and I forgot to mention it. The name of that band was Bad Dog. And so we're so glad that they gave us a rendition of Frosty the Blues Man, which was awesome. So once again, thank you for joining in and participating in everything we are doing here when it comes to the Ellington Studios Christmas Show. We're glad you're here. And we want you to get involved and to know more about what's going on at Ellington. So be sure to connect with that. Megan, question for you. We've talked about this already, but there is something that I want for Christmas.
What do you want for Christmas?
I'm not sure if you want to get it, but, you know, I heard that there was a PS5 coming out.
I've already gotten you your gift.
Is it a PS5?
No. Okay. It's a stocking full of coal.
A stocking full of coal.
More than you deserve.
Well, that's very kind of you, but since we share a bank account, I'll know whether or not you're getting me something good.
I have a secret account you don't know about.
You have a secret account. That's always healthy in a marriage to have a secret bank account, right? So I don't think so. But anyway, we're continuing on with our Christmas show, and we have an awesome next band coming up. Once again, like and share the stream as you're participating with us and rocking on so other people can get to know about Ellington, but also participate in the awesome music that's going on. We see a lot of wonderful musicians, a lot of musicians in training, and a lot of who are so talented. And this is just a little bit of what goes on here. And so look at all the hard work and all the things that have been going on, all of our, from our kids at the 1 o'clock show to even now, a lot of people have dedicated lots of time to preparing for this Christmas show. And I'm glad that we get to offer it in some way this year. Let me start to slowly introduce our next band for you. And I won't say the title of the song. That's your job. I'll leave that to you. But on guitar, we have the Jack Herman. On the other guitar, we have Luke McMillan. On bass, we have the Sebastian Herman. On drums, we have the Katie Hornsby. On keyboard, we have the Olivia Felice. And on vocals, we have the Addison Stevenson. And where are they going to be playing for us, Megan?
Rocking around the Christmas tree.
Look, and you like to rock around the Christmas tree. You dance at home around the Christmas tree all the time, don't you?
No.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much for that. But here they go with Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. I'm going to be ready to rock around the Christmas tree as they get started. And you know, have you put up our Christmas tree yet?
No, it's currently sitting.
It's your job.
In
the
kitchen.
Do you ever think about that? It's your job to put the Christmas tree.
Yeah, but what's the Christmas tree sitting in?
You complained last year when I put it up.
So yeah, because you put up a crooked Christmas tree.
Well, you don't always understand my style. And what I've learned in marriage is men have a lot better style than women.
I don't know where you got that information from.
When I said that, I became terrified because I automatically felt people on the stream and any woman who is in the vicinity looking at me like they were flabbergasted that I'd even made that comment. So I'm actually pretty terrified right now.
You really should be.
I was embellishing just a little bit.
That's a lot of embellishment.
Well, thank you so much. But I do know. Do you think I have good style?
No, not at all.
I felt like that guitar riff was for me when I said, do you think I have style? It was like, I think so. So anyway, but look, I was thinking this year that maybe we won't put the Christmas tree in a cooler as the mount for the Christmas tree.
That's what our Christmas tree is currently sitting in.
No, Megan, don't. We can't be too honest. So anyway, we're excited. Get ready to rock as we are going to rock around the Christmas tree. Rocking around the Christmas tree. And for those of you joining in, and some of you have asked the question, if you come in later and the stream is currently live, you can go back later and watch the stream if you currently miss one of the bands, because they're all awesome. And later you can go back and rewatch it. And I think they're filming it also, so you can go back and you can watch the videos again later. So no fear, if you miss on accident one of the bands that are playing, we have it for you later, so you'll be able to watch it and listen to it later. So once again, welcome to Ellington Studios Christmas Show. We are rocking, and sometimes you rock too much, and I know it sounds bad. We're at a rock show, and I said, but you hit me in the face with your hair, and I wish maybe I should grow my hair as long as yours.
You should do that. That'd be funny.
You think that'd be good? Then I could. But that's a lot of conditioner and shampoo. You ever think about that? That's a lot. That's an investment. But you ever think about Slash? How much money he spends on getting his hair ready? I don't know. He probably spends a good bit. But once again, we're glad you're participating in our Christmas show. That you are here and joining live. You may have family that's on stage, or you may just be with us. Rocking out and listening to some of these awesome bands that are giving us such great music and giving us a little bit of sunshine and joy around this Christmas time. We just heard Rocking Around the Christmas Tree, and our next band is in the process of getting ready. And let me go briefly introduce you to the band that is getting prepared. On bass, we have the Katie Hornsby. On drums, we have Julia Cunius. On keyboard, we have the Elizabeth Ellington. On vocals, we have Reagan Stevenson. And on vocals, we have Grayson Deal. And so we're pumped. We're excited about this band that is getting up here. And what are they going to be playing for us?
They're going to be performing Baby, It's Cold Outside.
But even with that, I'm thinking about that. You wear a jacket 24/7. You ever think about that? Even when it's 97 degrees outside, you have a jacket on.
You always got to be prepared.
You have a thermostat problem.
You never know when it's going
to
be cold.
You need to get your temperature on my temperature.
Yeah, that's not going to happen.
Yeah, I figured that wasn't going to happen. But did you hear the noise in the background go, wah, 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 wah? Kind of went along with what I said, didn't it?
It really did, yeah.
So, but no, we're excited for this band that's getting ready. And for those of you who are joining us, don't forget, if you're wanting to know how you can help and participate, there is a link where you can support Ellington Studios on the stream, but also you're supporting us by being here right now. So don't forget to like and share so other people can have it. And we hope you continue to enjoy this as we hear Baby, It's Cold Outside.
I really can't stay. Gotta go away. This evening has been so very nice. My mother will start to worry. My father will be pacing the floor. So really I'd better scurry. Well, maybe just a half a drink.
Your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is
gosh,
vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
But maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such
and
a
I don't
loser
even smoke.
Before.
I gotta get home.
There you'll freeze out there.
Say, lend me a comb.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I feel when I touch your
but
hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
at
sorrow.
At least there'll be plenty of pie.
If you got corona and
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold up.
Baby, baby it's cold. Baby, it's cold outside.
Awesome. Awesome. Did you hear that harmony going on?
Yeah, that was really
anytime
good.
Anytime you hear that harmony, it's sweet, sweet music to my ears, and it was beautiful. It was beautiful. And I'm glad I was able to be here and to witness it. So all that to say is welcome to the stream. We're so glad we're continuing our Christmas show. As we continue on, we do want to thank our sponsors, those who support and those who are supporting Ellington Studios. A couple more of the names, Custom Smiles, Landline, Gregory Incorporated, Andrew Paint, Carolina Butcher, Charles Cabinets, Steve Cotton, and Terry Earl. Once again, thank you to all of our sponsors. Thank you for supporting Ellington Studios. We are thankful for you and all that you do to support what is going on here. And those who are joining us online, we're so glad that you are here and supporting us in everything that you are doing. You have seen that there is, of course, a PayPal link for those of you who want to support the studio and all the endeavors and things that are going on here. And so thank you to those of you who are supporting in any way. Megan, I was thinking about Christmas food. I was thinking about something I like.
You that, thinking about food?
Yeah, look at me. I mean, you know that. I mean, not only, when I became a pastor, this is what I heard. The bigger you are, the more the Holy Spirit dwells within you.
And so, what does that say about me?
I don't know. I didn't realize you were going to say that, but you got me there. So maybe that's a false statement. All that to say is I was thinking and I was hoping maybe You can make your cranberry and apple. What would you call that?
Cranberry sauce.
Cranberries. Cranberry sauce. It's so good. So good. But anyway, while I'm thinking about cranberry sauce, let me introduce you to the band that is getting ready, the Hearts. And let me, and I think they have some original songs too. One, of course, being No Return. But let me introduce the band to you as I'm talking about all this. We have on guitar, the Tommy Hartman. We have on bass, the Eli Lemons. On the drums, we have the Katie Hornsby. And on vocals, we have the Tommy Hartman. And what are they playing, Megan? Do you know?
Joy to the World.
Ooh. Let's get ready.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog, was a good friend of mine. Never understood a single word he said, but I helped him to drink his wine. And he always had some mighty fine wine, singing joy to the world. All the boys and girls, joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea, joy to you and me. If I was the king of the world, I'd tell you what I'd do. I'd throw away the bars and the cars and the war, and I'd make sweet love to
Bullfrog, and that's how it started out, and I loved it, I loved it, I loved it, I loved it. And we're continuing on with our Christmas show, and I'm the energy, and Megan is the voice of reason.
It's pretty much describes
that's pretty
life.
Much what's going on here. So you're keeping me in line, and I'm glad we're balancing each other out in this balancing act. But we've had some wonderful, wonderful bands that have already played, and thanks to all of those who have come and played and shared their talents and their gifts, and it's so great to be able to witness every single one of these bands. And we got the best seat in the house. So once again, we're doing it a little bit different this year. We're not having the big Christmas show like we typically have, but it is big in the sense that you're witnessing all of this happening online. And so each band is rotating on and off, and we're making sure to be careful in the process of everything that's going on during COVID-19. So thank you for joining us online. And Megan, I'm excited about this next band coming up because they're playing a song that I like. And well, I'm not going to say that's your job. I know I'm almost ruined your job again. I almost named what the song was, but I didn't do it. So your facial expressions.
I'm just waiting for you to mess up.
Your facial expressions are worth 1,000 words right now. But let me introduce them as they are getting ready and they are preparing. First, of course, we have on guitar, the Jacob Rector. On bass, we have the Porter Hellowell. And on drums, we have the Mia Gregory. And on vocals, we have the Landon Ellington. And I tell you what, Landon's a good guy. You ever think about that? Landon is a good guy. He's a good-looking guy. Don't you think so, Landon? He's not paying me any attention because he's terrified. Anytime I talk, Landon is like, oh, no, what is he going to do?
We're all terrified when you talk.
But Landon is also one of the teachers here, and he is not only gifted, but he is talented, and that comes out all the time. And so we're excited. He's one of the teachers here that does so much great work. And so we're glad to witness and see him too. Megan, I'm going to wait and let you introduce the song as we get closer to what's going on. But I was also wondering this. Have you bought my favorite kind of eggnog from Harris Teeter yet?
I have not.
This is not a plug for Harris Teeter by any means. But Harris Teeter, if you hear this and you say, we need to give Thomas Green money, I think that's perfectly fine. I mean, that's perfectly okay. But they make one of my favorite eggnogs. And Megan, you're going to have to go pick that up this afternoon, I think.
Yeah, I'm not doing
that.
Okay,
she's not going to do it. Okay, so, but look, I want you to now do what we wait for you to do. What is the song they're going to be playing?
Our next group will be performing Santa Claus is Back in Town.
Well, it's sleigh with reindeer, no sack on my back. You're gonna see me coming in a big black Cadillac. Yeah, Christmas time, pretty baby. The snow is falling on the ground. Yeah, I said be a real good little baby, 'cause Santa Claus is back in town. Show him what you got, Jacob. And put out the light, 'cause Santa Claus is coming down your chimney tonight. Yes, it's time, pretty baby. The snow is falling on the ground. Yeah, I said be a real good little baby, 'cause Santa Claus is back in town. Yeah, I said be a real good little baby, 'cause Santa Claus is back in town. I don't think you heard me now. One more time. Yeah, I said be a real good little baby, 'cause Santa Claus is back in town.
And that was Santa Claus is Back in Town. And once again, we're so glad that we're hearing all this awesome music this evening. And Megan, you know what? How about for a second we discuss this?
What?
I forgot for a minute. It left my head. But look, anyway, what are some more of your favorite things about Christmas?
Well, I enjoy watching Christmas movies and making Christmas cookies and, you know, doing all those, you know, Christmassy things, looking at Christmas lights.
Yes. So the other night you made us ride around and look at all, I mean, not made us. I'm not made to do anything. But we rode around. And
if I ask you to ride around and look at Christmas lights, that's exactly what you
can
are
you
going
make
to
me,
do.
Can you not make me look tough in front of all my friends right now? I want them to think that I rule my house. And we know that's not true, but I just want them to know that. But look, one of the things we do is we ride around, we look at the Christmas lights, and there are a lot of beautiful Christmas lights this year. Just a side note, be sure to get out and to, of course, be safe, but do some of the things that bring you joy and bring you light this Christmas season. We hope that that's what you're going to do. And this is bringing me some light this Christmas season, being able to be here and to witness some of these awesome bands. And the next band that is coming up that we're going to introduce is indeed that. They're awesome, and along with all the other bands too. And but I'm excited to be able to hear from them. And let me just introduce Redfish to you. We're on guitar, we have the Cody Baker. On bass, we have the Andrew Carls. On drums, we have the Jesse Baker. On guitar, we have the Jacob Locklear. And on vocals, we have the Reagan Stevenson, and they are Redfish.
They will be performing "I Wish Every Day Could Be Like Christmas."
That time again, when snow will be falling, friends will be calling. You know it's time when they'll be careless singing. Silent night, I love when they sing. The feeling it brings, it's warm as a fire. There'll be toys for good girls and boys, and reindeer are heading away. Yes, and Santa will come down the chimney above. There's one thing I wanted to say. I wish every day could be like Christmas. And if I could have one wish come true, I wish every day could be full of peace and harmony. I wish every day could be like Christmas. I do. I saw a child with old Mr. Claus, looked him in the eye, and he asked old Santa what peace on earth was. Now the old man grew cautious on how he would say, that is the greatest gift one you can give every day. Every day could be full of peace and harmony. I wish every
And I think you can access, actually, now, the Rick Ellington, let me ask you, you can access some of their stuff online. Can you not, Rick Ellington? Yes, you can. So be sure to check out Redfish. So we're glad to be. But once again, we're hearing a lot of awesome music right now. And I want to let you know some more of our sponsors that are, of course, giving and sponsoring this show. And we're thankful for them. Glover Environmental, All About You. Paul Davis Restoration, Olives Tree Farm, Ann Farmer, Go Stick It Vinyl, Coates Pharmacy, Teddy Bird Insurance, Ronald Laplante, and Go-Go Auto Sales. And so we're thankful for all those who are sponsoring. And once again, all of this video and sound and all the work that's going in, there are people behind the scenes that are helping that go on, people helping the bands transition on and off the stage, making sure things are happening the right way. And we also want to thank Trey Richardson with Metal Ward Entertainment. Also, if you look around, we want you to, of course, know that these beautiful decorations that are here were done by the Angie Ellington. And
she did a wonderful job.
And I taught her everything she knows. So
no, you didn't.
She came to a class. She said, Thomas, please teach me how to decorate. And I said, Angie, I would be honored to.
I have never seen you decorate anything.
Well, I'm sorry. All of this is my idea, my inspiration. No, all that to say is Angie did all this, and well, along with some other people, and it is beautiful. I've even nicknamed this Nutcracker behind us.
What's his name?
I don't know. In my mind, I thought he looked like a Ronald, but Ronald may not be a good name. I kind of like Rick. I think he looks like a Rick.
Rick the Nutcracker.
Rick the Nutcracker. So, but wait, our band, the next band is getting ready, and so let's introduce them to you. On guitar, we have the Tyler Dixon. On guitar, we also have Macalia Parker. On bass, we have Parker Locklear. On drums, we have Katie Hornsby. On keyboard, we have John Roganti. On vocals, we have also Tyler Dixon, guitar and vocals. And what are they going to be playing for us?
They're going to be performing Blue Christmas.
I'll have a blue.
All right, let's let them Christmas. Sing the song.
What if I sang that to you? Would you like that if I sang that to you before you went to sleep every night? No, not very much. You know, actually, we met at a New Year's party, and I dressed up like Elvis Presley. Remember that?
Yeah, I was trying to forget it.
Yeah, I did. I invested in that costume. It was $100 to rent. I was trying to impress you. Did it impress you? Obviously, it did.
No.
That was 70 pounds ago, friends. But, of course, let's continue focusing on the Christmas music that's going on. And we're hoping that you continue to like and share this and let other people know what is going on. We're so thankful to be here and enjoy a little bit of Christmas together. And so, once again, we're getting ready, and we're going to be hearing Blue Christmas.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, That's when those blue, blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I'll have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
And it was awesome, and we were clapping here in the back, and people probably couldn't see it. But we are continuing to rock on and participate with all the bands that are here providing us with some wonderful music. And you may be thinking, you may have been wondering, I wish I could play the guitar, or I've always wanted to learn to play the guitar, or I've always wanted to play the keyboards, the drums, the bass, vocals. I'm forgetting some drums, something. But you can do it here, all the way from child, all the way to adult, and it's never too late to begin to try to learn an instrument. And you may find a passion that you've never had before. And so just remember that. And check Ellington Studios out. There is someone here that can help you and mentor you and teach you along the way. A lot of us, we started out at a level that was beyond pitiful, and I'm talking about me. And when I watch some of these other bands...
Yep, pitiful is a good word for
thank
you.
Thank you so much for emphasizing that, Megan. But I want you to know that you can start out here, and there are a lot of wonderful, gifted teachers here that are willing to teach you theory and teach you how to get familiar with an instrument. So keep that on the edge of your mind. Remember, we're glad you're here with us for our Christmas show. Like and share the stream and everything that is going on. I'm going to begin to introduce this next group. And so I want you to take note. On guitar, we have the Rick Ellington. On bass, we have Julia Kunis. On drums, we have Hannah Rector. And on vocals, we have Reagan. And I'm guessing Reagan Ellington. Oh, wait. We have the Elizabeth Ellington on vocals. And so... I think some of y'all heard that, but we're excited to hear them. And so they're going to be playing what, Megan?
Please Come Home for Christmas.
Bells will be ringing this dancing noon. Oh, what a Christmas. This is Christmas, yeah, Christmas. sorrow, no grief or pain. And I'll be happy, happy once again.
And that was indeed awesome again, and we got to hear Please Come Home for Christmas, a wonderful song that I enjoy hearing every single Christmas. And let me continue. We got another awesome band coming up that we're going to introduce in a second, but let me once again thank you for those who are hanging in with us. We know that sometimes the stream may be going in and out, but we participate. We're doing all we can here to make it a wonderful stream for you. And the videos, if you're experiencing some difficulties, will be posted later. And so just note that if you missed a family member, a child, or someone, you'll be able to go back and watch it later. And so please do that. Once again, you're joining us for the Ellington Christmas Show, a big tradition for Megan and I, but for a lot of people. And though we're not able to have it in person this year, we have our bands rotating on, doing a song for you and rotating off. Thank you for being here and supporting everything to do with Ellington Studios. A couple more of our sponsors, just that I want you to know, who are supporting. We thank you, too, for supporting Ellington Studios. B&J Heat and Air, Wanda Gibson, Carolyn Broadwell, Kenneth Ennis Insurance, Wimberly Builders, and Ramon Martinez Paint. So thank you, and all the others I've mentioned, for sponsoring and being a sponsor of this wonderful, wonderful show. The next band that is getting up for us is a band that is one of the travel bands. It is known as South Shake, and they have some original songs. They have Down the Line, Snakes in the Grass, and go check them out and listen to some of their wonderful music. Very talented individuals. We hope you will do that. Let me introduce the band to you. On guitar, we have Dallas Sorrell. On bass, we have Parker Locklear. On drums, we have Julia Kunis. And on vocals, we have Emma Glover. And they are South Shake, and they are going to be playing what for us, Megan?
Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
You better not pout, I'm telling your wife. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. We'll be right back.
out, and I'll tell you why, because that was awesome. That was awesome. And if you keep kicking me while these bands are playing, I'm going to file for abuse because it hurts. You kick pretty hard. And you can say I'm being a baby, but you're not. It's hurting my feelings, Megan.
Just taking note of all the guitars you need to buy me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Anyway, we're so glad that you've been joining us, and as we've been participating in our Christmas show, and we appreciate you hanging in there as we're hearing all this wonderful music, and we hope we're bringing a little bit of cheer and a little bit of light into your afternoon, no matter where you are, no matter what you are doing. We're glad that you're here joining us as we're hearing some wonderful and some beautiful Christmas music. Megan, this next song is, I feel like I'm selling an album. This next song will touch your heart, but that's not what I'm doing. But this next song is one I love, and I'll tell you why. It's because I used to love the way Karen Carpenter sang it. So, anyway, I'll let you announce the song in a minute. But as the band's getting ready, let me introduce this wonderful band to you. On guitar, we have Luke Rawls. On bass, we have Dallas Sorrell. On drums, we have Mia Gregory. On keyboard, we have Elizabeth Ellington. And on vocals, we have Sarah Grace. And where are they going to be playing for us?
Have yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
And I think that's a heartbeat of all of us.
A merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles won't be out of sight. Have yourself a merry
again, of course, awesome job for coming and hearing these wonderful bands that have been playing. And of course, if you're just jumping in, you'll be able to come back and to hear and listen to them later. So thank you for joining us now. Awesome job. We've heard some great sets automatically this earlier at 1 o'clock, now at 4 o'clock. And we thank all for being involved. And we're going to be having another show at 7. I'm not as nice to the adults as I am to our kids and our youth, because I know you'll get up in arms if I'm mean to the kids and youth. But when it comes to the adults, I don't care. All that to say is we're looking forward for some wonderful music. Thank you for joining us, and hope that you enjoyed a little bit of Christmas in this next stream. See you at 7.